Well, overnight, firefighters rushed to a home that went up in flames in Sewickley Township in Westmoreland County. This started after 11 o'clock at a home on Orchard Street. No one was taken to the hospital, but the flames destroyed that house. The cause is now under investigation.